to offer praise and seek wisdom. You have torn the veil that separates, no more outside, now in your grace.
The Lord, everybody. I am Sister Salome Mori from Faith Majestic Temple Faith Apostolic Ministries, and I am coming to you on behalf of Before the Throne of Grace. Today we are going to be praying about the workers of iniquity in our country. Join me in prayer. Heavenly Father, even as we come before you this moment, dear God, Lord Jesus, we lift you up, mighty God, because you are the name above all names. O mighty God, you are worthy to be praised. Be thou magnified, be thou glorified, be thou exalted above all else. Father, in the name of Jesus, we come before you tonight, mighty God, regarding the workers of iniquity in Jamaica, mighty God, of your workers. O God, those who sit down, mighty God, and practice sorcery. O God, in the name of Jesus, we come against them, mighty God. We bind that spirit, O God, of witchcraft. Mighty God, that tries, Lord Jesus, to overtake your people. Oh God, people who convince and influence others, mighty God, to do evil things. Mighty God, against their neighbors, those readermans, those palm readers, mighty God, all of them, mighty God, who are influencing this nation wrongly, mighty God. Allowing people not to turn to you, mighty God, but rather looking, Lord Jesus, to these things for deliverance. Oh God, we bind up that spirit in the name of Jesus. And I pray, mighty God, even right now, that people will not be fooled, mighty God. People will not be deceived by these things, because it's only a matter of time, oh God, before they realize that all of these things, mighty God, is not pleasing in your sight, Lord Jesus. I pray, oh God, that they will not have these things as idols in their lives, mighty God, because, Lord Jesus, even as you have done with the people of Israel, mighty God, when they were disobedient and, oh God, put up idols in their lives, mighty God, I pray that they will understand that your wrath will be poured out upon them if they continue, mighty God, to practice these things. I pray, mighty God, for deliverance, mighty God, of those who these things have been passed down to from generation to generation. In the name of Jesus, that woman that considers herself a mother woman, as Jamaicans would say, mighty God, we pray in the name of Jesus that they will repent, mighty God, that they will turn to you, Lord Jesus, and know that only you alone can heal, mighty God. Only you alone can bring true deliverance. That people will not waste their money going to these places, mighty God, because they want to, oh God, take vengeance on their neighbors, on their families, oh God, on people out there who may have done them wrong. But I pray that they will understand that vengeance belongs unto you. In the name of Jesus, we command these spirits, mighty God, to leave your people. In the name of Jesus, even right now, let your will be done, O God, and let your name be glorified in Jesus' name. God bless you all, and thank you so much for watching again. I am Salome Moore from Faith Majestic Temple Faith Apostolic Ministries. Have a blessed day.